Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am back with my fourth video. This video I had made specially for the beginners. In this video I will show you how can you buy perfect color as per your requirement of painting or a drawing. So before watching this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more updates. So let's start it. The first basic need of any drawing, painting and sketches, it is pencil. For a drawing or a sketch, I am using Apsara drawing pencil. Because I am using this pencil, because the carbon of this Apsara pencil, it's very light. This pencil is specially made for drawing, so you can easily make any drawing from this. It is easily available at your nearest stationery. After pencil, the thing is to highlight the painting, it's a marker. And I will use this type of markers. It is easily available at your nearest stationery. Now I will come to the point of painting brush. In my hand, it is a flat painting brush. It is very helpful to draw a straight white line. It is a small size flat painting brush. The brush is very smooth and you can easily make a painting by using this flat painting brush. Now I will come on the second brush. It is a flat painting brush, big size. Whenever you buy a painting brush, first of all check the smoothness of the painting brush. Now it is a big size round painting brush. You can see that how much smooth the painting brush. After big size brush, I will come to the small size round painting brush. It is a very small size brush. It is very helpful to draw the boundaries or the outlines of the painting. After this type of brush, I will come on this type of brush. It is a rough use brush. I am using this brush to mixing the color. These all brush are available at your nearest stationery. The next one is painting tray. I am using this type of painting tray or a plastic plate. It is my first painting tray. It is easily available at your nearest stationery. Whenever you are doing a painting, please take a plastic cup or a tea cup for to wash the painting brush. Now I will come on the point of main basic need of a painting. It's a painting color and which color it will be used to make a painting. I have made this type of painting by using the poster colors and the tempera colors. It is a Dom's tempera colors. It's contained 12 colors in a single packet. If Dom's tempera colors is not available to your nearest stationery, so you are also knowing about Rangila watercolors. After tempera colors, I will come to the poster colors. It is a Dom's poster colors. It is a small size packet. So you can see that the color has contained 10 ml each in every bottle. If Dom's colors are not available at the stationery, so you can also prefer a brand named Camlin poster colors. It is contained 12 colors in a box at the price of 90 rupees. And as per as Dom's, it's also contained 10 ml color in each bottle of colors. Now I will say about the another type of colors. You can see the painting I had made. This all paintings I had made by using the Camlin oil pastel colors. It is the packet of Camlin oil pastel colors at the rate of 50 rupees. It is contained 15 different type of colors. You can see that. After this type of colors, I will come to the pencil colors. You can see that I had made this home decor painting by using the pencil colors. It is a packet of Dom's pencil colors. It's contained 12 different type of colors. You can see that Dom's color pencil. It is easily available to your nearest station. After pencil colors, I will come at the point of sketch pen colors. It is also available to your nearest store for to making a painting or a drawing. The all product link are available at my video description. Thank you for watching.